And welcome. It actually is Christmas Day when I'm filming this video. And I had a few gifts that I wanted to open on camera. So let's get started. Chevy Man is here, but he is behind the camera. Chevy Man can say hi to everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Chevy Man does not like being in front of camera.
Nope.
So, but he is here with me, and we're going to get started. So, this first gift that I'm going to open comes from a subscriber of mine, and I'm going to let you guess because I don't know if he wants to be his name shared. The first gift comes from a subscriber who always comments me first thing every morning. So, and he said, do not open until Christmas. And guess what? I waited. So, I'm going to open it up and I'll let you see what I got. It's a treasure chest. So, what's inside? Wow! So, look what's inside. It's even more presents to unwrap. So, I'm gonna open these up. So excited. I have no clue. Wow, this is somebody who knows me really well, now don't they? Wide mouth jar sealer. Hey, I can use that with my vacuum sealer. I wonder what this one is. That's the wide mouth. Could it be the regular mouth one? Oh, Tessie, you're so smart. Actually, it is the regular mouth one. Look, look. Oh, you all will be seeing videos on that. And then, oh my gosh, this is so cute. Look at the little ornaments to put on my tree. Oh, pink. You know I like pink.
Cute.
Oh, and then this one's a white one. Look, isn't that cute? Don't go on my tree. Don't know what this is. Ah, so here's the hose that goes with these. Pretty smart there, my friend and subscriber. I'm sure it is 1 a.m. my time, and it's not quite that late your time. I'm sure you're having a lot of fun right now watching me open this. Oh, this is so cute. And then I got more ornaments that are sparkly because he knows I like pink for on my Christmas tree. With a card. So I really want to thank you so much, my subscriber and friend who comments me first thing in the morning. Thank you so much for my treasure chest. It's beautiful. It is just so precious. So, thank you so much. So, the next gift I'm going to share with you is from the woman who I become really close friends with. The one that I did my 2-year anniversary video on. And here is her package to me. And she said, wait until Christmas to open it. So, I waited and now I'm going to open it. I have a feeling it's something that she made me because, as you know, she's the one who makes all of those very pretty canning mats that I have and all of that. So, let's see what she made. Oh, wow. So, this is what she made me. It is a robe. And it's beautiful, and it is pink with brown polka dots. Isn't that cute? That's my favorite, favorite, favorite colors. You all know I love pink and brown. Much for my friend who wants to stay anonymous. It's very warm and cozy. She made me 90s last year, so she knows I wear them every night. And now I have a beautiful robe that can go with it. So, thank you so much. I'm going to share with you just a few gifts that a friend of ours has given us. a friend of ours decided a few weeks ago that him and his wife were going to be our special Santa Claus and Mrs. Santa Claus. And so I'm just going to open a few of these up to show you. And I really want to thank you so much for my friend and his wife, John and Sarah, for giving me, and Chevy Man also has some gifts with his name on them too. So let's go ahead and let's see what he gave us. And make sure it says my name on it. Yes, to Tessie. Wow. So what we got here is LED solar light bulbs. Wow. Aren't these cute? So they're actually LED solar light bulbs. And so that is amazing. You can charge them by the power of the sun. Wow, that's really neat. Thank you so much. And I had these on my wish list. Well, thank you so much. I got some of these wicks for my oil lanterns. Obviously, he watches my videos too, doesn't he? So, thank you so much. I wanted to share just me opening a few of my presents with you all. And now I'm going to show you what we're making for Christmas. It may not seem like a Christmas meal, but it's something that's very extravagant for us. And so the next part of my video is sharing you what we're making for Christmas. As you all know, that my Christmas is with my family is after Christmas because they all are spending it with their in-laws and their loved ones today. But it's Chevy Man and I, and we still want to have a special Christmas, and I have a special food, and last night we had some sparkling grape juice and some sparkling peach and apple juice, and it was amazing. So Chevy Man, you want to say goodbye at this part of our video?
Yep. Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year.
And I'll see you in just a little bit. Friends, I was outside, and I came in to find this sitting on my sofa. I wonder who it came from. Do you think it was from Chevy Man? Wow, let's go ahead and see once what it is. This is a surprise. I told him not to get me anything this year. And of course, as you see, he didn't listen. Is the red button flashing? Well, everyone, this is what Chevy Man got me, and he was told not to get me anything. What a surprise. I guess he knows that I can't be wearing flip-flops all winter long. Aren't they adorable? I had no clue. He just went out to the van and got them for me. They are so cute. And look what else he got me. A pair of sneakers. And my favorite colors. Wow, there's no excuses now, Tessie. She's got her shoes and she... So, there's no excuses now, Tessie. No more being barefoot, huh? Wow, these are adorable. Love them. Thank you so much, Chevy Man. And now I'm about to share with you a very amazing surprise that we got. Now, this isn't a Christmas surprise, but I am making mashed potatoes today for my Christmas meal. But I wanted to show you the blessing that we got. Late one night last week, we got a call from a family member who received a whole bunch of cases of apples. We have a whole case of onions, 50 pounds of potatoes, and we have all of this food we got for free. Food was supposed to be auctioned off, but by chances it didn't get auctioned, and they had all of this food, and they asked us if we would like to have it. So we have five baskets, so we have five of these boxes of beautiful apples. I'm going to be canning apple juice with a lot of them. And the onions and potatoes. And this is one of the most special surprises I think I've ever got, being that it's food that I can be able to can, and I can keep it for all summer. So I just wanted to share that little bit with you. I'm taking these potatoes and I'm going to make mashed potatoes, and we're going to have steak. Red meat is something that is a delicacy in our family for my husband and I, and so that's what we're having for our Christmas meal. But I wanted to just show you all of this food that we got for free, and this food is going to last us for a long time. Having some upcoming canning videos sharing with you how I'm going to use this food wisely. It's a super duper fun Christmas that we're having. Now I have to go ahead and peel some potatoes. We're gonna have mashed potatoes with steak and succotash. Now this is going to be our meal probably in the early afternoon, but I'll show you what John and his wife Sarah gave Chevy Man. John and his wife gave this for Chevy Man, so we're gonna snack a little bit on this until our main meal is ready. So I hope you're having a fun day. It's a little bit cloudy here and it's very cold outside, but it's nice and warm and comfy in the house. So let's keep working on my Christmas Day video. Right, so we're gonna be cooking on an open fire, and I have this that was given to me by my friend Bobby, and I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna put the steaks on here. Now I got a really cheap cut of steak. It is top round steak and it was only $3.99. So we're gonna use this steak. I got one for my hubby and one for me, and we are going to cook it on an open fire. So I'm gonna show you next it cooking on the fire. So for $8 we each can eat a meal, and that's about as cheap as you can go. We're gonna put some A1 steak sauce, a little of my seasonings on it, and it's gonna be perfect for our Christmas meal. So there's our plate of food, and I'm going to be making the succotash, but I want to show you what the steaks look like. And this is our Christmas meal, and this is extremely extravagant for us. So there you go, everybody, and I hope you have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I can't wait to share with you for what I got on Thrifty Thursday. Bye, everybody.
Still recording.